1, Dylan French. 2, Harold Dunn. 6, Siatami Bahu. 2, Jermaine Bale. 3, Michael Ware. 7, Jaden French. 23, Samuel Briggs Andrews. 16, James Ahoy. 20, Elijah Tye. 11, Gary Quinlan. 11, there's 2. Number 11.5, Navi Chico. 13, Nathan Lockwood. 14, Bradley Naylor. 18, Jamie Strong. 9, John Roberts. 25, Brandon Waters. 21, Tyson Ahoy. 19, Paul Dyer. And 15, Dion Quinlan. Also, a big congratulations to today's referee, Craig Beard. Touch judges are Dean Carson and Charlie Gina. hold by number 12, number 13, Alex Hull. Takes the score to Hawks 12, Eels 6, with about 15 minutes 40 to go in the first half. Thank you. in at James Ahoy. Texas scored the 12 points all with about 9.5 minutes to go in the first half. is 12-all. Just a reminder that if you did have any of the winning doubles, there should be two winning doubles, home side.
Thank you.
Congratulations to the winner of the Lucky 100 Club. It went to number 31, Jody, we think, Bertolet. If you want to come and collect your winnings from the front table. Congratulations. Also, there's also a second winner, number 62, Zach Ahoy. Same thing, come and grab your winnings from the front table. From number 18, Henry Strong takes the score to 18 points all, with approximately 28 minutes to go in the world final. Thank you. scored by number 6. Sully gets a double, takes the score to 22.4.
Yeah!
Thanks to successful by Jimmy Alhoy, it takes the score to 9-30 in row 22. Successful by Garrett Quinlan. The score now 34 points to 22. Congratulations to the Nowran Eagles, swimming their way to a second consecutive premiership. And a big commiserations to the Inverell Hawks, and congratulations on a very successful season. Everyone get home safely.
I'm going to say it to you. Yeah, you too. I'll see you around.
Just removed that ice for a plant. I'll do that. I still need it, yeah.
This was in the back seat, wasn't it?
Yeah.